In honor of Black History Month, Florida artists known as the Highwaymen showcasing their art in Delray Beach at the Spady Cultural Heritage Museum, art bringing people together. The guests were able to view and buy different types of artwork of Florida's diverse nature and wildlife while also meeting the modern day Highwaymen. Now, Florida's Highwaymen go back to the 1950s, where a group of Black artists in the Jim Crow South made their living selling landscape paintings out of their car trunks.